Okay, hello everyone. I hope you can hear me, okay? I think we have fixed that, you know, our audio issues here. And let me check that, you know, our audio streams and my audio levels with you guys, okay? And once again, chat people, thank you. Thank you very much for waiting. And sorry about that, already previous, you know, audio fixing. So I can see Boop-san, Tyler Rogers, Jesse Renfro, and Guy Ikari, KRSSPR, the Noble 117, and let me see, Michael Press is here, Best Titanic Sales? No, has to pronounce that one, okay. Best Titanosaurus. There you go. Titanosaurus, right? So Pranic007, chat 350. Thank you. All right. Yep. Okay. So before we start the shows, and I need to, you know, work with the moderators, and then let me just bring that out, moderators. No, not this one. Okay. Whoops. What did I do? Nope. Not this one. Sorry. Okay. And I'm still working with the my streams here and bringing that, you know, our chat people here. Okay. This is it. All right. And let me just move that here. Thanks. Okay. All right. So this is it. This is works. Let me just add our chat members. I mean, chat moderators. Okay. All right. I don't know. Sometimes it's frozen. Let me just add it one more time. Okay. All right. So first of all, oh, there you go. I got it. I got you in, chat 350. Thank you. And let me work with the Prime Exerzo 7. Final 7 here. Okay. All right, just add it. And of course, the I'm not sure our Sakana-san is still here. And I would just ask her to join at moderator teams. All right, now, okay. 3 people appointed. Thank you. We appreciate that. Now, let me just bring that our chat rooms here. One more time. So my stream is okay. All right, good. Thank you. Right now, you know, my CPU says 95%, which is pretty high, and so I'm not sure how far we can go with this situation. You know, it's always kind of frustrating with that. You know, they're just setting over there for the you know, the packing rooms. It's just fine. You know, not much. You know, CPU usage and. Every time I come back here to this office, our average goes like 80 or more than 80%. So I need to find out that, you know, what's the issue is with my computer. So, okay. So anyway, all right. So thank you guys. And let me just bring that, show you the items that we have received so far this week. And so let me change that on my camera with the items, and we got it. Okay, so let me change that my cameras. Okay, there we go. Please, you know, excuse us for the picture qualities. Okay, and this is just a projector screen. I'm just, you know, showing you off. And what you see is that, you know, we got some restock of the Ghost drivers, of course. And also, let me just go to the move on next one. And then Kubo Lantern here, okay? We have received that, you know, Ghost Gadget Series 04 Kubo Lantern as a new items, which we're going to do that demonstration today. All right? That's for sure that, okay? And next, we have this, Ghost Chain Series, Ghost Chain Series. That's the 06 Beethoven Ghost and then a Benkei Ghost set. Okay, so both of them, we will do that demonstrations. All right, and let's see. We got some restock of the Kondo Denwas, and also we got Benkei Ghost Icon. All right, So we're going to do the demonstration today. And some of that, you know, just the standard, usual restocks. We got there some of the, we have one more items. Ghost Gadget Series, Tutankhamen Ghost. And then a Nobunaga Ghost Set, okay? Ghost Gen Series 05 is here too. So we will do the demonstrations, okay? Oh, here's the Benkei Damashis, okay? So these are the new items, okay? So now, let me just go back. And I have bought a lot of the used item today, okay? And I was so excited to find out some of the, you know, great one. So I'd like to share that these items too, okay? I hope that my audio is okay for you guys, all right? Thank you very much. Okay, and KRSSPR103 asking, Mr. S, what is the similar to a spider and a bear? They come out of their shells. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, I was not aware of that. Now, usually, you know, what we have here, the spider, what I remember from my experience, that they don't have the shells. You know, they just stay there on your face. That's the scary thing. You know, that's how I grew up with the spiders. So I really don't like that. You know, I cannot take the spiders. So I have to be very careful. That because that, you know, today the Kumo Lantern demonstration, I'm kind of scared that, you know, if that the Kumo Lantern just jump out and then just crawl onto the my face and so that's something we have to be careful about that. Okay. All right. Anyway, so here's there are some items that we have received. Let me just change my cameras. There we go. Okay, and so thanks to the Maki here, and so we are to share the, some of the used items, okay? So let's start, let me see, okay, here, mask, okay, all right, we have received, we found that, you know, this mask today, and just one, but the Kamen Rider Baron's mask, that's pretty good, okay? I think I'm going to talk about this one later, okay? And also, we have the this one, Sky Hoki Magi Blue Set. That's from the Magi Ranger, Sky Hoki Magi Blue Set. This is the just only one set I found it, and too bad. I think I should look for the complete set, but no. Okay. All right, and be prepared for this. And here I found that, you know, boxed DX Break Gunner. Aha. Break Gunner is here, and wow, that was lucky, okay? All right, and next one. And how about this one, okay? I was so shocked, okay? This is the five shot box one, okay? So, you know, actually, I'm going to make a set that's a complete set for the my five gear set, okay? Remember that we have the five gear set, yeah? Which missing that the five shots only. So this makes the perfect combination. And the five gear set will complete with these items. Okay. So I'm very excited about that. Please wait for the update for the information. Okay. The five gear set is coming to you with the five shot. Okay. Next. Okay. We have found out that two of the Tokyo changers. Okay. Tokyo changes, all right, and now we're going to. Well, looks like we have one missing the red ratio, but don't worry, we have the red ratio for this one, and so we have the two pair, a pair of the Tokyo changes. Okay, so it's coming. Yep. All right, next, yep, and DJ Jew is back, and just one. Okay, all right, we have that. No, just the only no rock seed for this. But it's pretty popular items. How about Meta Jolly Bar? Okay, good to see it back from the Kamen Rider O's, Meta Jolly Bar. And so the medal, actually there are three of them inside here, and two. One of the meta sale medal is missing, but we can find that, you know, somewhere in a warehouse. Okay, all right. Okay, next, how about this one? And DN Driver is here. Unfortunately, this is, you know, without the cards, okay? But still cool items. And so for your collection, maybe you want to play with it. And so the DN Driver, just, you know, standard DX budgets, okay? And how about the, you know, Daidaimaru, okay? Daidaimaru, we got Daidaimaru. Probably wants to combine with the, you know, Musou Saber. And so, please wait for the updates, okay? And then, well, we found out, you know, Kiba Belt, okay? The Kiba Belt, great looking, you know, quality, not much scratches, and the beautiful items, okay? And the only thing is that, you know, I think we are missing one vessel, okay? I think Wake Up Vessel is missing, and so that's probably one of the important vessels. But I think we can find that somewhere in our warehouse. So please wait for the updates with this, okay? So great Kiba Belt is coming back. And how about Sonic Arrow boxed one? Oh, wow. Comes with the those Energy Rock Seed. Lemon Energy Rock Seed is here. Boy, it was expensive. Okay. So, but we will do best for the pricing. Wait for it. Energy Rock Seed and an DX Sonic Arrow with Lemon Energy Rock Seed here. Okay. All right. Next. Now, this is the kind of, you know, boxed one, but we are going to sell as a loose items because that the box is pretty, you know, the printed color is kind of fading away because of the sunlight, I guess. So this box is not good, but inside it's beautiful items. Okay, we got the Caris Allo one, DX Caris Allo. However, the Caris Allo, we have the some other parts, the cards and backles, and we are going to combine that other Caris related weapons with this. Okay, so wait for the updates. All right, so you know, it's coming. Okay. All right. I think that's all for that now. We have some small items, but they will come later on. Okay. All right. So I hope that, you know, you enjoyed this introductions, and then we're going to work on this weekend for the tomorrow Sunday activation at 8 p.m. Japan Standard Time. So hope you will get ready for that. Okay. So we have for the today, we have the few more demonstrations today. So don't go away. I'll be back for it. And thank you very much, guys. And now let's do this. All right. I'll be back.